50 yards an hour.
Yeah, go on. Not too fast. Keep them closed. Good job.
So great.
Does it tickle? Keep your eyes closed. Ow. Wild tiger.
My bunny rabbit.
It's okay.
Beautiful.
It's okay.
Oh. Tickly.
Wow.
She's next
to
now, so she's
almost
there. She's
young. I'm just going to carry on, so if anybody wants to grab a space for anything,
then. What are you, Jacob? Are you a tiger? Wow. Wow.
You know when they say that owners look like their animals? It's not even Alfie. Alf, are you enjoying that? He probably wants a head scratch.
Have a little nap.
We're heading to the circus for a nice Sunday afternoon experience. Where are we? We're at the circus. Bank Holiday Monday. Where have I been? I think just with exams and then Dom being taken into hospital with his back and then trying to work on my new work schedule and driving trained all by myself. It's just a bit too much. So something had to give, so apologies. But I'm back. It's Bank Holiday Monday. And I've been using this Bioma, Hydrate and Restore Moisturising Rich Cream. Now, I normally only use Avene, and I have done for years due to having steroid withdrawal when I had eczema and I got perifacial dermatitis. So you couldn't really put anything on my skin, and Avene was the only thing that I could whack on and that didn't irritate. That's since gone, So I just wanted to try something new. It's been recommended to people that do have skin issues, and there are so many ingredients on here. I couldn't list them all, but I'm not having a reaction, so that's a good thing. You only need 2 pumps and does the whole face. I am just heading out to Dunelm, and it'll be Dom's first outing since being bedbound. So I'm told that there's a sale. I need some more temporary blackout blinds until I can redecorate this house. I haven't been able to do any overtime. I'm a bit of an overtime fiend. If I want something, I have to do overtime to pay for it. And when you train, you aren't allowed to do any overtime. And I still am not allowed to do any overtime for another 10 days. Like, there's a 16-day block on any overtime when you first pass out. So I've got 10 days and counting before I'm allowed to do overtime. And there is a huge list of things that need doing in this house. So, yeah, I'm a bit overwhelmed with it all, but bit by bit, the house will get sorted. Then houses do take time, don't they? So yeah, I just need to get some temporary blackout blinds from Dunelm. You okay?
Stop looking at my crotch.
I can hear you coming. You can't see the crotch on the camera. So yeah, the temporary blackout blinds are only £6 and £7, and I just thought, well, they're cheap enough to, if I have to replace twice a year because they become damp with moisture, I'd rather do that than invest in £100 and something blind for the rooms that I need them. That's each. So temporarily, it's a great solution. You can still tuck them up and clip them up, pull them down at night, and then refold them back up, and they hold their shape. They've worked wonders in this last year in the house. Specifically now, my shift work begins. Like, 4 a.m. starts again, is where we're at. So I need the blackout. I need to be able to sleep if I'm on lates. I need to be able to have a nap in the afternoon. And to me, it has to be totally blackout. An inch of sun, I'm not sleeping. So I'm just going to go and purchase them today. I think there's a bank holiday sale in Dunelm. And I've also purchased a king size duvet because I was absolutely sick to death of having no duvet, where Dom would roll over and hug himself up in their king size. Clearly king size isn't enough these days. So I've got a king size bed, but I've just purchased a super king duvet. And I've only got one duvet set for that, so I need to go and purchase some more. And I'm sure I saw online that there was a sale on bedding sets. Doesn't need to be pretty, doesn't need to be anything special, I just need a few more sets so I can alternate. There's nothing worse than having one set that you have to wash and dry all in the same day. It's not cost effective. So we're going to go and do that. It's now, what time is it? 11:30, so let's get going. I just need to straighten my hair, and we're off.
So I said to her, well, how about if me and my husband, he didn't come to the wedding with us. I was finding it. So, you know, like I sent somebody else a message about inquiring. Could you give me a little bit of information about, you know, your dog?
Yeah.
What do you, like, just you, want to know? So, oh, I'm sorry, if you can't even
be bothered to,
Sorry,
I'm
Good girl.
Oh, come.
Bit of natural grazing. Hey.
Good girl. Oh, come. Oh, come. Come on.
Good girl.
Come on.
Good girl.
And good girl. Come on. No, no eating grass. No eating grass. No eating grass. No, no, no.
It is currently Thursday, the 9th of May. I have been awake since 2:30 a.m. Work at 4 a.m. this morning, and I was finished by 11:44 to be precise. And then thought, as it's 16 degrees outside, I have my riding gear, thought I'd go and ride Coco. So I went for a nice little ride, got the gang together, and we went for an afternoon hack. There's always a drama. Whenever I go out hacking, there is always a drama. Coco decided she took a dislike to some big trucks. I mean, I don't blame her. There was lots going on. Bless her, she didn't know where to look, what to do. Got past that little hurdle, and then she had a complete meltdown over a cement truck. To be fair, it was making a hell of a racket. Although it wasn't moving, that was just enough to tip her over the edge. And we did like a cowgirl bounce, little bunny hops, jumps past this stationary truck, which I'm sure the driver felt was totally amusing on his part. I just had to embrace it.
Hi.
Even though Edge just gave Mom this massive promotion, you want us to go behind his back and help you with the wires or something.
I know. You want him to clean himself.
Yeah.
I'm just going to get comfortable.
Listen, I'm not alone in my suspicions. You both know that I know Superman. He's a kind of Edge, too. Superman? What for? I can't tell you that yet. But does Clark know about this? He doesn't know I'm here. No.
Just trying to explain. Don't say that, because you want him comfortable. Yeah.
Why don't you sit down?
I am asking you to trust me. Oh, you want me to trust you? Yeah, you know what I should do is I should call Edge and we should get a restraining order.
Oh, okay, Kyle, yeah. Please.
Listen, I just got off the phone with a buddy of mine.
Better.
We haven't worked in 8 months. He's got mouths to feed, Lois.
Better.
And right now, Edge is the only
one. Kiss. Thank you. Hi. 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 Touch. Touch. Good girl. Good girl. That's a good girl. Good girl. Okay. Touch. Touch. Good girl. There's a clever girl. There's a clever girlie. Hi. Is that nice? Is that nice? Is that good? Good for you? Touch. Thanks. Nice. Good girl. Good girl. Come on then. Welcome. Welcome. And stand. 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 Welcome.
Walk on. Stand. Stand. Walk on. Walk on. Walk on. Good girl. Stand. Good. Good girl. Kiss. Kiss. Good. Good girl.